outside.
Oh, he's not even looking at me.
What's up, guys? My name is Annie. We're doing a blind date Rizz video, you know, raising up my boy, you know, trying to test his Rizz game. Also, it's a blind date, you know, to see with Hambanja, you know, because personally, I know I can Rizz, but can he? We better find out, you know. So, the girl is beautiful. That's what I was told, because I don't know the girl personally, and the guy doesn't know the girl. That's what's going to be a blind date. I'm going to pick up the hand, and things are going to be lit. So, the Copentel Master said it himself. We'll see each other on the next video. But first, I want you guys to see the boy that's going to be blindfolded. He's also a member of this group called VI LT. So, get to another Faye 2. My boy, just pull up.
What's up, everybody? It's your boy LT.
Yes, you have Rizz, boy.
Ooh, me nah, man.
You think you got Rizz? No. So you're gonna ban when you get there.
I know I don't have Rizz. I know that I'm gonna ban. Guababa was never the enemy.
Yeah.
Yeah, so I'm gonna try my best, you know. Ish. Gotta fishisha mob. Ish.
I see you on the next video, you know what we're saying? Not on the next video, on this video, in fact.
Yeah.
So Fede,
if you think I'm gonna do well, hit that like button, subscribe, you know. Yeah. Do all those things.
How many likes, boy? How many likes?
We'll talk after the video.
If things went well, eh? Okay.
Gonna burn.
Okay, what's up, guys? My name is Annie. As I told you, we're back. And we got two single people that are gonna talk. I get earrings and the blindfolded, as I told you. So, girl, please introduce yourself.
Okay, so my name is Tlogi. Idula Kohanichu. I'm 19. I work in school. I do both at the same time. Yeah.
Hey, we're on the right.
Are we?
What's your name? And introduce yourself, boy.
Yeah. Okay, my name is LT. And then I'm 20 years old. Yeah, stay here in Cosmo City, right here actually. And yeah, I work as an assistant teacher. Yeah, that's it.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
So, you're on the left.
Mm-hmm.
She's on the right.
Okay,
I feel it.
We're on the left.
Mm-hmm.
So, what is your favorite color?
Sky blue.
Are you born on the right?
Uh-huh.
What's your name?
Black.
So, what's your type?
Yeah. I actually don't have a type. As long as, like, I know your energy and all that, I'm good.
Okay.
Based on looks and whatnot, I don't really have it.
How about you, yeah?
Yeah, I wouldn't say I also have a type. But I want a love, caring guy, understanding, and an aggressive person.
Aggressive?
Yes.
Oh, you want aggressive?
I don't want an aggressive person.
Oh, I thought you liked that.
No,
grass.
No.
Okay.
I don't. Uh-huh. Yeah. That's...
So, on a guy, is it supposed to be dark or yellow or brown? Like...
No, I don't like yellow phone guys. I prefer in between.
That's a good thing, in between.
In between and... A bit, yeah, creamish color. Yeah. You like a coffee mixed with milk? Yeah.
So based on his voice, do you think he's attractive?
I like his tone. Yeah.
My boy.
Uh-huh.
Based on your voice, what do you think?
You know, like Kaukurupila Matu. We love one outfit to Kunukuramatu. That's happening right now. Her voice is good. I can hear that she's beautiful.
So we're gonna go deep, né?
Okay.
So LT,
are
we going deep? Sure. What's your body count?
Oof. Sit down, sit down.
No, ask him. Ask him.
Okay. My body count is on 11. Yeah.
11.
Yeah. Yes.
You sure?
Is it bad?
It's very bad. I'm not so proud. Yeah, I'm not so
you wish
proud.
It was low.
Lower, yeah.
I don't understand. Low?
Yeah, it's too high for my liking. I wish it was a bit lower. But yeah, it is what it is, man.
How about you? Yeah.
My
body count.
I would say 4.
Mm-hmm.
Lucky number 5.
No.
Okay. Hey, man. You know, I feel left out at this moment, but it's fine. So, girl.
Mm-hmm.
So, based on this number of body counts, when you date him, without even noticing his face,
I think we can work on that. Yeah.
Like, if he was fair, like, very fair, then you don't know.
Yeah. And, okay, I would try gymming, because I do go gym. I do gymming, so as I said, it's not about the body structure. No, kimotuan.
Okay, yeah, even like a mutuan, I don't know what's to
one. Okay, yeah.
So right now, I'm gonna let you guys come and start to take care of.
Mm-hmm.
Touch any part of his body you like.
Oh my god.
Anyway.
Anyway. Okay. I don't even know where you can. I would. Yeah.
You're gonna touch. This is a boy. You know he's gonna touch.
Hey, you got soft hands, yo.
Yeah.
That's all.
I won't go deeper.
Okay. My boy.
Go deeper.
You don't. I'm from there.
Okay. Yeah.
That's all, boy.
That's all for now.
For now.
For now. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. So based on his body, you like it?
Yeah, I think. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Your was.
Yeah, she think that. She think. Yeah. She think, and I like it. Eh?
Like it
a lot. Mm-hmm.
Okay. Me not to be honest, I have no questions. So ask each other, what would you like to know from LT and what would you like to know from her?
And this first.
What would I like to know from you?
Yeah.
Who do you stay with?
Alone? I stay alone.
Okay.
Yeah.
Do you get spare times?
Spare times as in like
how? You from work.
So I knock off very early. I knock off at 2 o'clock from Monday to Thursday. And then on Fridays, I knock off at 12:30. So yeah, I'd say I have a lot of free time. And then on weekends, I'm always available.
You're aggressive.
Aggressive how?
Obviously, aggressive as well. Like,
the aggressive I'm thinking of, it's not the one.
No, say it.
Is it in bed? Am I aggressive in bed?
You can also say that.
Nah, I'm gentle.
Oh, okay.
I don't like it, but I'm
Are you loyal?
Yeah, I am loyal.
Obviously, everyone say that. Okay, very fine.
That's why we need like
10. Yeah, but I am loyal.
Okay.
Are you pleased with that?
Me?
Yeah.
I don't know.
Yeah.
I'm just okay.
Just okay?
Yeah.
So, but then how is it that you're single?
What?
Single.
Well,
I won't show you.
I do get a lot of guys bangshela, you know. The problem is sometimes you meet wrong people.
Oh.
Like expecting something, but then it's the opposite.
Yeah.
Yes. So I was in a relationship.
Yeah.
And the reason leaving the guy is because of it was toxic.
Yes,
it was a toxic relationship, so I felt suffocated.
Oh.
So I was like, let me just leave it.
Yeah.
Yeah. And you?
Me what?
Yes. Your previous relationship?
You know, I'm quite unlucky when it comes to relationships, I might say.
Why?
Me being the soft person that I am,
mm-hmm.
Yeah, let me just say, you know, a little bad luck, you know.
Mm-hmm.
But who, like, I'm a blind. Oh, it's not for shit.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so yeah, I think that's what I'm going to do.
Are you insecure?
Yeah, a bit, yeah. I am. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, I am insecure.
Okay, this is my question, because my sister was going in bed.
Bed?
Like, you guys would pick up a bed.
Mm-hmm.
So, yo, what is your favorite position?
Oh my god. The position that I enjoy the most, I think I have two. Men on top.
Men?
Dog and men on top. And doggy style. Yeah.
Yeah, she is a dog. It's hot. I mean, you know my favorite position, then doggy style number one. Ah, doggy style. Ah, then, yo. Just depends on how much the girl can bend. You know how to bend.
Definitely. Yes. How would you ask me that? Because yes. Before you can.
Yeah. Like, you have to come also. Yes. How long should you have? Or is it as long as you are done, he has to be done?
No.
So, how long?
Okay, one thing about me, right? The limit of me having sex, I think I get satisfied with 8 rounds.
Cool. Jesus.
Eight. Yes.
So the highest number of rounds you've ever had before?
It's 8.
That's the highest you've ever had?
Yes.
So, what's the stamina?
I can be wild in bed. I'm very wild in bed. So, I just transform into someone else.
Okay, I'm hoping to see that.
Yeah. So, I prefer a guy to be like 30 minutes.
That's strong.
Yes.
Okay.
Go join an hour.
Sure, a bit.
What's wrong?
Nothing's wrong.
I beg your pardon?
Nothing's wrong.
How long do you think you can dance? Judging by your voice. Because after someone asks you, judging by your looks.
Yeah. But you know, it all kind of depends. If Mutumu not the dog, like if it's off a single 6, you can't expect Mutu you're gonna last a very long time. But then if a person is cold, like it's not giving.
Mara, what if?
No, like, on a serious note.
Yeah, if
I understand his point. If Mutu not the dog,
But we'll share a champagne. You're gonna come really quick.
But for her to be the 6, you are the one who's supposed to
make me.
Yeah, I'm gonna turn her on. Come on, support. So, yeah.
If it, right now, I'm out of words. So I'm gonna ask one by one to remove your mask. Then I'm gonna leave the room. You're not gonna talk.
Sure.
So, okay, LT, can you please remove your mask? Then you're gonna talk with them. Is that what you see, boy?
Yeah, I can see a tattoo. A tattoo.
So do you like a guy's tattoo?
It depends if he likes it. I don't judge a person, actually.
Yeah, I don't
care. Girl, can you remove your mask? Okay, girl, can you remove your mask? Okay, what do you think?
About? He's not even looking at me. Hi. How are you? I'm good.
Other people are being ill now. And they're being ill for real.
Yeah, you can switch chairs, you can like turn the chairs. So judging by his looks, you think they all can talk?
He's so shy.
I know. When I'm out, I can do something better.
I'm so shy, I'm good. But I'm so shy, Kabang. Which is quite true.
So right now I'm gonna leave. Mm-hmm. And I'm gonna be
taking it. So sure. He can light the hall. Okay.
He can light it.
Yeah, I guess we'll talk. I'm out.
Okay.
Yeah. So tell me about yourself then.
Okay. So I can be shy sometimes.
Sometimes, yeah.
I'm very stubborn. It's not easy to convince me.
Uh-huh.
And I'm a person that loves going out.
Not like groove or like restaurants.
Yeah, you can also say that.
Both.
Yeah.
So you like groove.
Mm.
That means you can dance.
Yes.
Okay.
I can dance. Find me drunk, then yes.
Only when you're drunk?
Yes. But when I'm sober, I get shy and I said, I love reading novels.
So that's what you do on your spare time?
Yeah. And yeah.
I mean, I won't lie, I don't read. Unless it's a must. I do not read.
Mm-hmm.
I don't feel like it's necessary for me to read. Like, what's the point of film? You know? So yeah, I don't do that.
Okay, I hear you.
Mm-hmm.
Oh. You're still telling me about your past relationship.
Uh huh.
What happened?
Nah, so in simple terms, they cheated on me. And it just so happened that I found out, you know. And then I couldn't stay even. Like, Nessa, it's a halo, it can blow me. Knowing her and Jeff, you know that. So, just had to leave, you know. Mm-hmm.
So did the girl know about that you knew that she cheated on you?
When I confronted her, yes. She couldn't even deny the fact, you know.
Wow.
Because, yeah.
Okay. I hear you. So what type of guy?
What type? Okay. As you can see, now I'm quite shy.
Yeah, I can see that.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
What else? Yeah, I'm shy. I don't know if you can tell, but I'm really tall. What else? Nah, I like making jokes. It's just that no, I'm too shy to make you laugh, you know. So like Kapalula right now.
You froze.
Yeah, people are burning here. But then, yeah, I like jokes. I love laughing. I laugh a lot. Yeah, that's quite.
Do you drink?
Occasionally, yes.
Do you smoke?
Hardly. Occasionally, yes.
Okay. How many times do you prefer going out?
In a month.
Yeah.
In a month. Going out on restaurants.
Anyway.
In a month. Maybe once or twice, you know.
Once or twice?
Yeah, once or twice. I'm more of an introvert than an extrovert, you know. Even when I drink or smoke, I'm usually indoors. You know. I don't go out much. But yeah. So you're an extrovert?
Yeah.
Okay. So you don't like being indoors, so why? What's wrong?
It's boring.
Just depends who you're with, man.
Trust me. I'm a person that loves going out, so I don't like staying in one place.
Uh-huh.
It's more irritating.
How so?
It just irritates me. Just. But I think maybe it depends on who you're sitting with.
Exactly. That's what I'm telling you. Even when you're indoors, it just depends who on the man.
Okay.
So, yeah. So, what's your star sign?
I'm a Virgo.
You believe in those things, man?
Yeah.
Damn.
And you?
I'm a Leo.
A Leo?
Yeah. But I don't believe in those things, man.
I do.
Why?
Because it talks about our personality. Exactly.
And you think Jorge can make the personality and whatnot?
Yeah.
That's just cap, man. So Varenga the personality is alone as well.
You smart.
Are you smart?
Very. I'm smart. I had a buzzer when I was in primary. And it also says about us. Okay, you'd rather see it yourself than me telling you.
Tell me, then I'll see it later.
I'm not quite sure about others.
Mm-hmm.
Crazy a bit.
A bit. Crazy how? There's good crazy and there's bad crazy.
I don't know. That's what I'm saying. You'll see it.
Uh-huh.
You'll see it. You'd rather do the research. It's kind of a task for your homework.
Oh, you're giving me homework now.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm giving you homework.
I already
talked. Huh? Yeah. So,
Beck.
Mm-hmm.
How was the conversation?
That's good.
It's good.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. So, we'll tell us the conversation.
I grand it out.
Okay.
Yeah.
You know, just I see yourself in the future or must that be fair?
Yes, you may.
Like, be honest. Put high, you know. Or,
it can. But I feel like we're gonna have some like problems in the way. Because
which kind of problems?
I'm an outdoor person and he's an indoor person.
Mm-hmm.
But
I like being inside.
I love traveling.
You hear
that?
But the one?
How is that?
Rafi.
You said you're an outdoor person. And he said he's an indoor. So he
says
he likes being inside.
Yes, and I love being outside.
He likes being inside.
Oh! Wow! Wow! Wow!
Guess who's shy now?
Wow! I. Mm.
Mm.
Okay. I get it now.
So, yo, like, LT is someone who's willing to go extra mile for the person. Like, he's a person that likes going out on dates. So, that's also being out.
dates. Oh, I mean, like, partying as well. Because I party a lot.
Party, like, what, tavern or, like...
Clubs.
Club. Okay, clubs, okay. At least. Tavern.
Nah, tavern is a no-no for me.
Oh, I forgot to ask you. What are your red flags, like, in a guy?
My red flags? I'm lost.
Things you don't like in a guy.
Aggressive.
Aggressive?
Yeah, that one.
I don't want a gossiper guy.
A what?
A gossiper.
Oh, uh-huh.
Like if we're having challenges and now you're taking our problems and telling your friends.
Oh, uh-huh.
I don't like any guy that is clean.
Mm-hmm.
That baths every day.
Every day?
Yes.
Okay.
He should stay clean. If he doesn't, it's a no. Because I bath 3 times a day.
He's not make sure. He's not make sure.
So I don't expect someone that is going to...
Three times
a day, in the morning, during the day, if I go to bed.
Yeah.
We could bath together, it's fine. It's not a problem.
Yeah.
No, he also goes to the gym there and there. And there are showers in the gym. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I know. Showers.
Maybe y'all can have chemistry.
Wow.
Hey, with the H2O.
You hear that? Oh, am I the only one? H2O, dog. Let me show you.
Wow. Okay.
Okay.
That I can even go over that extent.
Oh. Uh-huh. Also, okay. Jima Dagon Taylor, me. Go move.
Okay.
But yeah, you should come. That's about the gym buddies.
Yeah.
I guess I'm still being a personal trainer. Ne?
Yeah. So
okay,
I have a gym buddy now.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
It. So, Fit, that is it. That is the end of the video. With my, I don't know. Are you guys single? Are you guys still single and mingling, or no more single? We're gonna mingle.
I think I don't know.
I'm asking here.
What nice
me?
Question,
I'm asking.
We'll talk it over.
When I get killed.
Oh my
I'm
God.
Dating your sister, by the way.
Okay, well, Fit, that is the end of the video. Baba could have saved him. Okay, peace, Fit. Baba could have saved him. From a humbling experience like that one.